I was obsessed. I was specifically looking for stories about my wife so that I could educate myself on the opinions that were happening and things that were being said so that I could try to fix it, right? But I think, you know, now for me, I've weaned myself off that because I was slightly addicted to it. And now I have a digital diet. And as much as I worry about what I put in my mouth, I worry about what I put through my eyes as well. And my life is so much better for it.